Back in 1985, Nancy Jenkins wrote an intriguing article for the New York Times titled Exploring the Etruscan Mystery, and the world was captivated by one of the most enduring and intriguing mysteries of the past 3,000 years. Very few stories still have the power to captivate us more than the ones that remain unsolved. The mystery in the detail and the intrigue of who they might have been often opens up our mystical attraction in the hope that we might just find answers unwittingly at any turn as to who we are as a collective people, and indeed with this culture. Cryptographers are yet to decipher exactly who they were, but stunning conclusions are being drawn and the results are echoing across the world as a new age of understanding sweeps across our entire civilization as a whole.